Hi, I'm Alex Crow, product manager at Kimray. Today, I'd like to introduce you to the Kimray Electric Pilot. Currently, if you want to electrically control a valve and remotely monitor a condition on your site, it requires purchasing an RTU or PLC and usually contracting a programmer to come out to your site and calibrate it. With the Electric Pilot, Kimray has made this process much simpler and more cost-effective. The Electric Pilot is a state-of-the-art standalone valve controller that can monitor pressure, flow, temperature, level, or time. The Pilot features PID control with auto-tune capabilities, providing precise control and ease of startup. The Pilot receives an analog 4 to 20 milliamp input signal from a sensor, which represents a process condition. The signal is then conditioned and sent to an electrically controlled valve via 4 to 20 milliamp output signal. The Pilot also offers communication via Modbus. Applications include pressure reducing, back pressure, high limit shutdown, low limit shutdown, gap control, high or low limit shutdown, or timer function. The three-button interface makes programming and changing set points fast and easy. The Pilot shares power with the electric actuator, and with the extremely low draw of the LED display, there is no need for an additional power source. For more information on the Electric Pilot or to schedule a demo, contact your local authorized Kimray distributor.